What is the Chinese path to modernization? The 20th CPC National Congress unveiled its mission for its journey into the new era, which will lead the Chinese people to realize the second centenary goal of building China into a great modern socialist country in all respects, and to advance the rejuvenation of the Chinese nation on all fronts through a Chinese path to modernization. So what is the Chinese modernization mentioned above? It contains elements that are common to the modernization processes of all countries, but it is more characterized by features that are unique to the Chinese context. As expounded in the report to the Congress, Chinese modernization is the modernization of a huge population, of common prosperity for all, of material and cultural ethical advancement, of harmony between humanity and nature, and of peaceful development. China has made its choice based on its unique history, culture, demography, and natural resources. By using its unique wisdom to explore different paths to modernization, China will not only be helping itself, but the world as a whole.